One of the unique situations we have in Canada is that we believe that we are a water-rich country. And we are by a lot of matrix around the world, but it is quickly changing. Getting ahead of the problems that other jurisdictions and societies have experienced for us is not wasting the most important resource on the planet. My name is Daniel Nelson. I am the CEO of Aqua Pure Technologies. So Aqua Pure Technologies has been around since 2018, and our key focus is in produced water recycling in the Western Basin of Canada's oil field. Traditionally, in the oil field, they will take surface water and store it on site, on locations, and then use it for the enhancement of the well and the fracking operations. Aqua Pure Technologies system is a small footprint, low energy, mobile technology that we can set in place and replace the need for the freshwater use. And so what we will do is we will take the produced water that comes out of the well and we will recycle it.
Oil and gas operations like fracking use water, but when it comes back to the surface, it brings contaminants with it. Artis Exploration and Aqua Pure Technologies are recycling that water using Aqua Pure Technologies' proprietary Pro-H2O technology. The technology uses an advanced membrane filter to remove 99.9% of the targeted contaminants, allowing water to be reused rather than trucked away for disposal, making operations more efficient and cutting CO2 emissions by approximately 42%.
Everything requires water for production. And I mean everything. The service industry, the polluting mining, food and beverage, everything's water. We have a unique opportunity here to develop these out so that we can grow our industries sustainably and for the future generations to enjoy the growth. Aqua Pure Technologies will be receiving $720,000 from Emissions Reduction Alberta through the government of Alberta for a total project value of $1.4 million.